easily control atmospheric glow properties specifically to an alpha channel source such as text and logos. In the following example, I'm going to apply BCC plus atmospheric glow to a logo layer. We can see here that not only do we have a glow, but as well as volumetric rays, as well as smoke and fog. If I twirl down the volumetric ray section, we have an option to make sure that the rays are produced from the alpha channel, not to mention that the rays appear under the source. In this case, it will happen to be our logo graphic. If I twirl up volumetric rays and down the smoke and fog section, I'll click on the smoke section and use the source as the alpha, limiting where the fog appears. To see this more clearly, I'll go into volumetric rays and then start to play with the position of the volumetric rays, which happens to be interacting with the smoke. Keep in mind that Continuum 2023 also ships with several presets for atmospheric glow inside the effects editor. If you go to your text preset category, all of these presets have been designed specifically to be applied to anything with an alpha channel, including the logo in front of me, as well as several text elements. And that is how you limit volumetric rays, as well as your smoke and fog, specifically to an alpha channel source, such as text and logos. For more quick tips, as well as other tutorials, don't forget to check out other videos on our channel at borisfx.com.